It's not telling, it's forcing them. You are forcing them.
Exactly. You are saying it's not how traffic their body.
I will repeat it again. You have not got the concept. If you do it intentionally, willingly, if you want to, you know, sell your body and earn something, that is out of your will.
Yeah.
When you're trafficking, right? I'll just force you into it. You don't want to have sex, I'll make you have sex, and for the money that I will earn, that is human trafficking.
See, the money what I earn is not only I'm keeping it for myself. I will also give it to them. That
but
is what I'm saying.
Out of force.
Even if I'm forcing them, even if I'm forcing them, there is something I'm giving it to them, right?
Yeah,
so
right.
It's forcing.
You're
giving
they
their
don't
life.
Want
you
that money.
You're forcing for what?
You'll ruin their life.
You
just
have the idea you're
you know.
Forcing for what?
There are some people who would want to do it.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. Because you know you haven't got the idea of human trafficking.
I understand it.
He represented Nazis. So basically, being a racist is a good leader. That's what you mean.
You know you are
no standing by your people is being a
standing
leader.
By people and, doing
and killing
the wrong
people.
Things,
and killing
more
other
there.
People, killing all the Jews. Right?
Standing
sending
by people
them in the smoke
and then
and killing,
and killing
so
the
you
people.
You must be happy that like there's no Jew in this room right now. They would have killed you. I'll literally.
But he was
putting
he did
people
what was
treating
right for
them
these
like
people.
Animals, treating people like animals and then being a.
But he did
leader.
What was right for his people.
What
and
was
for
right
his
for his
children.
Killing people is right. Killing someone else is the right thing. Yeah.
No, what is right? What do you? How do you define right? Doing right is killing people. It's.
I come and kill you. Is it right?
I can. He is being the leader here.
Yeah.
He wants to be a leader, he'll come and kill you. There are people who want you dead and he'll kill you. And
is
he'll be their messiah, he'll be the leader.
Yeah, if he's representing his people and he's standing by his people and whatever he's doing is right.
How
is it standing by people?
He is in support of his people and he's doing it for his the people who are following.